Girl, you teasing, I ain't tweaking, I'm just geeking for the weekend. Girl, you tweaking, I ain't fiending, I'm just freaking for the weekend. Girl, back it up, acting up, any bag you want in the fashion. I'ma stack it up, bag it up, put a stash in trunk of the fashion.
Hey guys, it's Shacy and I am back with another video. So in today's video, I will be doing a Shein haul. So I placed this order about a month ago, 3 weeks ago, and it's getting in today, and I ordered 22 items. So I spent about $200 total. And this is my first look at a lot of these items. I did try on a few, and one of them I wasn't that impressed with, but you will see later. But I did buy shirts, pants, dresses, and accessories. So we will be going through all of those. And this is going to be a try-on haul. By the way, I'm going to try on everything except for like the jewelry, like little necklaces, and the swimsuits. But I will try on everything else. And I will try my best to leave links for everything in the description box below, because I got y'all, of course. And yeah, I'm not going to keep talking. I'm just going to go ahead and get to the video. To make this easier, I'm going to put timestamps in the description. And they will be on the little bar thingy, like if you scroll. I don't know. I don't know how to describe it. But there are timestamps throughout this video. So first, we're going to start with the accessories part. So first, I have a phone case. I have an iPhone 11 Pro Max, and this is a phone case. And let me show y'all something about this phone case. If you look here, it's like they print it on the phone case because the phone piece has part of the pattern on it. I just thought like that gives me like real cheap vibes. But this is the case. It's bendy, as you can see. I'm gonna put it on my phone. So it does fit pretty snug. This is what it looks like on my phone. And I mean, my phone case before is kind of dusty, but it was bendy too. So I mean, like, this was like, I don't know how much it was. I'll put it on the screen though. But I mean, this really isn't bad quality for the price, not gonna lie to you. I kind of like it. It's cute. See? Okay, so next I have a necklace. I really don't remember what I ordered, so let me open this necklace so you can see what it looked like. This is giving me like major Forever 21 jewelry vibe. Oh, this is really cute. I don't know how this is supposed to look, but it's like a three stack. The lighting is like really weird. I don't really know how this is supposed to look. I guess like this, but it's like a three stack necklace. It's really cute. It gives me like major, like I said, Forever 21 necklace vibes. But I mean, I can't complain. And then I got another one. So let's see what this one looks like. Once again, I got a three stack one. This is really cute. They kind of went off on this. Now, how it's gonna last after a few wears, I don't know. But as of now, it's cute, so I'm not complaining. Next, I got some anklets. So let's look at the anklets. Oh, this is weird. They all came like in individual wrap. So this is one. Does it fit around my ankle? Oh yeah, it fits perfect. It's just like gold circles. You can't really see that at all. Why is my camera not autofocusing? Okay, but yeah, that's one of them. So yeah, this one has stars. It's just like dangly stars. This one has lightning bolts, also gold, by the way. So yeah, this one has oh, what's going on? It's tangled. But yeah, this one has like dangling lightning bolts. So my next one is silver, and it's just like a basic chain. Oh god, yeah, it's just a basic chain, but it's cute nonetheless. So it just goes around my ankle, of course. And I think that's it for accessories. So now we're going to move to swimsuits. Now that we're done with accessories, I'm going to go ahead and look at the swimsuits. I bought three swimsuits that I won't be trying on in this video, but I'm going to show you guys what I got. So this is my first swimsuit. These are the bottoms. I got a size small, by the way. These are the bottoms. And this is the top. I haven't tried it on yet, so I really can't tell y'all how it fit. But it looks like it fits me. The top, it's confusing. Like, it's like lace up, so I really don't know how it's supposed to look. I'm gonna have to look at the picture again. But yeah, this is the top. So yeah, that's what they look like together. It's a really cute color, like the little baby blue. It's really cute. So this is the next swimsuit I got. This is the bottom. It's like tropical leaves, and it's like blue and green. And this is the top, right? And it's like a sports bra, kind of. Like, it looks big. This is the size small also, but it looks kind of big. But maybe I'm just bigger than I think I am. But it has like a buckle here, and I thought that was really interesting. Like, it's like, it's one of these buckles. But I mean, overall, it's really cute. Like, I kind of like it. It's different. Like, this is not the type of swimsuit I would normally wear, but it's cute. So yeah. And then lastly, I got a one-piece swimsuit with cutouts in the middle, and it's really cute. Like, I love this pattern. And then a little bow, and like, it doesn't feel cheap. Like, the only thing that really feels cheap on there are like these buckles that I don't know how to work. But I'm gonna have to figure it out if I want to wear this swimsuit somewhere. So yeah, I don't know how this book works. I just sat here for a few minutes trying to figure it out. I'm just gonna ask my parents to help me if I ever wear this swimsuit. But once again, they're cut out in the front and then it's like open in the back, and this is also a size small, and it looks like it'll fit me really well. So yeah, those are all the swimsuits I bought. Now let's move on to shirts, I guess. So this is the first top I got. It's like this floral print top. It's like a crop top, and it ties in the back, and the back is open. Like, yeah, the try on part will make it look a lot more like, it'll be easier to understand, because me just holding it up, I'm confused too. But like, the material, it feels kind of cheap low-key. Like, it looks see-through. It's not see-through, but it feels like it should be see-through. Like, you can't see my hand through that, but like, it looks like it should be see-through. But we'll see what happens when I try it on, of course. So yeah, this is very interesting. It's cute though, I do give it that. But like, I can't wait to wear it with some cute little shorts and some sandals, you know, just a regular summer outfit. It kind of gives me spring vibes, but the red like kind of hits on summer, but at the same time it's like springtimey. But yeah, so this is the next shirt I bought, and it's very different. Like, I don't think this is something I usually see me buying, but it's like a button down shirt and it looks like this. And I was thinking, like, I wear it and I tie it in the front and it'll be really cute, but I also might wear it open with like a white tube top or something. Like, I think that would be very cute too. But the material, I mean, it doesn't feel cheap, but like, it just, it's not the material I would expect it to be. Like, it feels like dress shirt material, but it's like a variation of dress shirt material. But it's like really cute though. Like, it's not see-through or anything, and for the price I think it's really good quality, and it's really cute. Like, I mean, this is different. Like, it's not something I would normally wear, but I definitely bought it, and I will be wearing it. So next I got this shirt, and it's like this mustardish color, and what does it say? It says cruising American style. Cute. So yeah, this is the shirt I got. And it's also, if this was like a Forever 21 shirt, like, it's really good quality for the price. Like, especially, it says Shein always has coupons, y'all. You can always find a Shein coupon online. So for me to have my little coupon and me use this, like, this is not bad at all. So I mean, this is the shirt, and I bought some pants to go with it. So on the try on part, you'll probably see the pants, but I will also show the pants in the pants part of this video. But this shirt is like really cute. I've seen a lot of Instagram people on Instagram with it, but it's really cute. So yeah, so the next shirt I got is a basic white shirt, and it's one of those that wraps around and you tie. And I tried it on the other day and I could not figure out how to tie it for the life of me. So when I go try these on for the try on part of the video, I will have to look at the picture, because I tried to tie it and I was very, very confused. But it's okay, because I mean, it's kind of see-through, but I mean, what white shirt really isn't? So I mean, you just gotta make sure you're wearing the right stuff up under it. But overall, it's a really good quality for the price. This is a size small, by the way. So this is the next shirt. It's like, it has butterflies on it. I'm describing it and I haven't even got it out the bag yet. Give me a second, child. So this shirt is in a size small, but it's meant to be oversized. And y'all, this shirt is so adorable. Like, it has butterflies and it says butterflies in my stomach, and I wanted this shirt so bad. Like, I really did. So this shirt was $17. I think this was like one of the most expensive things I bought. But this is a size small, like I said, and it's meant to be oversized, and it's really cute. Like, it really is. So here we are on the next item. We have this black shirt, which is in a size extra small. It's a crop top, but it's one of those shirts that you can pull the string in the middle, and they're like, I don't know the word, ruches. I used to sew, I should know this, but like, if you pull the string, it goes up in the middle. And like, y'all, this shirt, like, it was cheap, but it don't feel cheap, which is very surprising. Like, it feels really good quality. Like, I really like this shirt, and the only way I'll be able to wear it to school is if I wear really high-waisted jeans. So I probably will have a lot of high-waisted jeans in my back to school haul, which I plan doing really soon. So if you want to see that, go ahead and drop a sub, okay? Because why not? Y'all, I bought two t-shirts that look very similar. One of them is a dress and one of them is a shirt. I really don't remember. So next we have this one, and this is really long. It's like a dress, I think, and it's a size small, and it's like a t-shirt dress, and it says hammer at home. It has a race car on it, which we say in NASCAR right now. But this is it. It's white and it's a tad bit see-through, but like I said, what white shirt isn't really see-through? Like, if you really sit there and think about it, because like, you can see my, you can't really see it on camera, but like, I can see my hand a little bit. So you just gotta make sure you're wearing the right stuff up under it. Of course, you can throw some biker shorts if you want to be safe up under it. Like, biker shorts never hurt anybody, which are also in this video. And yeah, like, this is really cute to me. So next we have this shirt, that says the dream is true starting now, realize one's dream, make your dream happen. It's also a race car shirt, and like I got this in a size extra small, but it's also meant to be oversized. So I think like if you were like my size, you can flip-flop between a small and an extra small for the most part. I also haven't tried this on, so I really don't know how it fits, because I know like there's some pants I got, which I'll show y'all, which I'll mention. I got those in a size small and I should have got an extra small, but for the most part you can flip-flop between the sizes, especially if you like clothes oversized. Like this is a really good option. But this shirt is very see-through. Like I don't know if you can see it, but like it's like one of the materials I think is meant to be see-through. So of course you have to make sure you're wearing the right stuff up under it. But if you wanna wear like a cute little bralette up under it so you can, it can be seen, like wear that so it can be seen. But yeah, this is the shirt. And yeah, so those are all the tops that I bought. So now I'm gonna go ahead and move on to the bottoms, okay? So some of these bottoms, well, one of these bottoms specifically, I meant to match with another shirt. So I'm just gonna mention that in here, of course, which you'll see later. But let's go ahead and get into it. So first, I bought these rhinestone fishnets to go with like one of my t-shirt dresses, because I've seen people on Instagram wear these a lot, and I thought these were really cute. So I don't know how many wears I'm gonna get out of these, but I bought one pair and they're one size. So I hope they stretch, because like, I don't know, I just thought I'm really tall. But I don't know much about them. We'll see in the try on part. And yeah, these are my rhinestone tights. So next I have some blue tie-dye biker shorts, and the material, when I tell y'all, this material is like thin and flowy. I mean thin and flowy. So I hope these fit like biker shorts supposed to fit, because these like they don't look like it, but this is what they look like. The pattern is overall really cute, and for some reason on the internet I thought this was the same blue, but it is not the same blue. So I need to find something else to wear with it. But I got these in a size extra small, and they're really flowy, and like if you're smaller than me and these don't fit me, I don't know what to tell you, because this is extra small. But we'll see when I try more. So next I got this black like sweat skirt, and it's kind of short on me. So you know, for school dress code is fingertip length. This is not fingertip length, this goes shorter than fingertip length. But I also got an extra small. I feel like if I got a small it probably would have came down longer, but I think this is one of those items where extra small is a 2 and I wear 2 and a small was a 4, so I went with the extra small. But it's like really good material, like it's like sweatpants material, and it's stretchy, like it's really stretchy. Like, well, this is the elastic part of course, but like the dress itself is stretchy, so like it can kind of fit more sizes. And y'all, the pockets are real. See, I can stick my hand in the pockets. The drawstrings are not real. You can't, if you pull them it's not going anywhere. I tried. Yeah, but I mean the elastic has it to where it holds up, but like this skirt is kind of tight, guys. It's kind of tight. So if your dress code is kind of strict, you might not be able to wear this to school, but it's okay because it's summertime right now, and the way things are looking, we might not be going back to school, so it's okay. So the next pair of pants I got are very simple. I got some gray biker shorts because I don't have any, and I'm gonna see how these fit too because I'm very curious. I got a size small instead of extra small. Y'all, I'm very scared these clothes are not gonna fit, and like I heard the return process for Shein was like terrible, so who knows. But look, yeah, they have this little thing you can hang them up with in the inside, which I don't know, I thought that was pretty interesting. But yeah, I just bought some plain gray biker shorts because I don't have any gray biker shorts, surprisingly. So yeah, this is what they look like. And the material is kind of see-through, kind of very see-through. Like I can see through this pretty good, but it might just be because my ring light, but I can see through it pretty good. Can y'all see through it? It might be fine. It might just be because my ring light is standing right there. But yeah, these are my gray biker shorts that I bought. So next I have some gray sweat shorts, and I have to say I was very disappointed in these. They're long and big, and this is a size, I got a size small in these. I think I should have got an extra small. I felt if my thighs were thicker it would have looked a lot better, but like the crotch area in these are really saggy. Like this was a fail for me, so if I do wear them, just know that I probably altered them. But like once again, these also have the little hanging thing in the side. I don't know what the purpose of that is, but like the material is pretty okay. It's like a cheaper sweatpant material, but and like the edges are raw right here. I thought they were hemmed, and I went back and looked at the picture and they were raw. So I mean, I got exactly what I ordered. But like if you on Shein, you have to read the reviews, because I didn't read the reviews, and then I went back and read the reviews after I tried these on, because I was like, ain't no way, ain't no way. And somebody in the reviews was like, they run big, like you need to go size down. So if you do order these, like they have the potential to be good. Like the drawstrings work and everything, it's just that they are very big and baggy on me. I'm still probably gonna wear them, but yeah, if you go for a big and baggy look, you can get your size, but if you're going for a like more fitted look, you need to size down, because baby, these are big. So next I have the pants that I bought to match the shirt.
Something fell out of there.
Did it come with a pocket chain? Hold on, cause she came, y'all might have just snapped, because baby, this is it. I hope these fit good though. But these are the plaid, like orange and green and plaid pants that I got to go with. Let me show y'all the shirt I got to go with. To go with this shirt, and they do go. This is a very cute fit. And the pants themselves, you know, they have belt loops and everything with the zipper and the buttons. And it's like a thin material. Like I thought it would be thicker, but I mean, I'm kind of glad it's thin so I can wear it in the summertime or whatever. And once again, they have little hanging thingies that you hang up the pants with. And I mean, overall, this is a good material. They're like, they're not like tight at the bottom, which I mean, I like. I'm starting to grow more into like mom jeans and stuff than skinny jeans, so I kind of like this. But the material is like, I don't know how to describe it. It's like a denim type material, but it's very thin. And look y'all, it came with a pocket chain, which I did not know it came with. And I bought a pocket chain off of Amazon like a long time ago, but for this to be this price and come with the chain, like they really did their thing. Let me look at my chain that I got from Amazon so we can compare the two and see if like if Shein just snapped. So this is the chain I got from Amazon for, I want to say, about $7. And this is the chain I just got from Shein. So as you can see, it's smaller, but like less, like it's the hooks are smaller, the circles, whatever you want to call them, but like it's shorter too, which I mean, I can't really complain because it's from Shein, and it was like, it was included in the price of the jeans too. This was separate. So I mean, if you want a higher quality chain, you should go with one off of Amazon maybe, but like for this is kind of not bad at all. Like I'm probably, if I wear these pants, I'll wear the chain with them, because I mean, they might have just snapped for real. For real, for real. And y'all, a pocket chain makes any outfit go from like to especially when it has dark colors. We have bright colors, pocket chains aren't the way to go in my opinion, but when you have dark colors and you have like some black pants or some jeans or some black jeans or something, you put them on, you got you a fit, baby. Let me go to my last thing that I bought. Okay, so the last thing that I bought is this pink little plaid skirt, and one of my friends told me this was very cute, and I agree, because this is really cute and it's tight, y'all. It's tight and short, but the material is really good, the zipper is really good, and I think it's really cute. But yeah, it reminds me of like Mean Girls and like Regina George and all them, like on Wednesdays we wear pink type of vibe. But it's cute, like you can't even cap, it is very so cute. Those are all the clothes that I bought in my Shein haul. Those are all 22 23, I can't think of the exact number. Those are all the items that I had. Like I said in the intro, comment below your favorite item. And I think overall, like the clothes weren't that bad, but like I feel like they could have been better, but like for the price, they really snapped, especially with the pants with the pocket chain. They snapped 100% on those, because like pants with the pocket chain, baby. And my phone case is cute, like my phone case is mad cute, and it was really cheap because I was about to order like 10 because they were really cheap. So I will definitely be ordering more phone cases if I don't order anything else from Shein. And then I had free shipping on my order, like that was amazing. My order was regular price like 200 something, I got it for like 170, so I think that's really good, like they really went off. So overall, I think like if you want to order from Shein, go for it. I would say pay with PayPal just so you have like protection on your money and stuff. And like the delivery process was kind of sketch, but like besides that, it was really good. Like the delivery person, I was showing the text they sent me with the delivery information. I was like, But overall, it was really good experience. Like I kind of like Shein, like I will be buying more from there. But yeah, that's all I have to say about the clothes. If y'all want me to do a lookbook with some clothes, like I'll throw some of these in there, but I'll do some other clothes too, let me know, because I would love to do a lookbook because I love watching lookbooks. And yeah, that's all I have to say, because I'm gonna keep rambling if I don't. So that is all I have for this video. I hope you all enjoyed it, and if you did, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe and turn on the bell so you never miss an update on a new video. And that is all I have for you guys. I love y'all so much. I hope to see you guys in the next video. See y'all next time. Bye bye.